General Hospital spoilers reveals that Laura's return is related to Anna and Valentine because she will bring a very important news. As fans know, Laura has been out of town for a while because she is busy taking care of her biological mother. At that time, the situation in the town was very unstable, but Laura had no choice but to leave because she was very worried about her mother's health. Laura had a lot of problems to deal with as soon as she finished her work and returned to town. Victor's existence in the town was a threat to the inhabitants of Port Charles. Laura is the only one who can hold Victor and no one else. Spoilers say Laura will bring shocking news to Anna and Valentine. Is it related to Victor or not? Will the three of them unite to defeat Victor? Willow's having a thought that we consider downright insane. Willow has a very serious cancer, and now that she is pregnant and dealing with it is even more difficult. Michael should have been with Willow right now. With Michael, at least Willow will be stronger to fight the disease, but Willow never told Michael what she was going through. Willow assumed that Michael was very busy, so she did not want to disturb him. Michael was really thinking about how to take down Sonny. Michael hates Sonny for betraying Carly and turning his back on his family. He will make Sonny lose everything by all means, so that's why Willow didn't share it with Michael. If Michael knew about her health, he would be very worried. It distracts Michael from his fight with Sonny and affects his delicate sensibilities. Willow will take care of her problems on her own. There are many people who think that Michael is being too unreasonable when thinking about how to deal with Sonny. Meanwhile, it is Carly who should hate Sonny, not Michael, because exactly, Sonny slept with Nina while he wasn't divorced from Carly. Michael is so focused on Sonny so that he doesn't notice Willow's unusual health. If Michael really cared about Willow, he'd have to realize that she's going to the hospital often these days for checkups. Willow probably also thought a lot about confiding in Michael. If Michael found out that she was intentionally hiding such an important matter from him, he would be furious because Willow's unborn child is Michael's. He has every right to interfere in this matter, but Willow is still hesitant. She loves Michael and respects him. Michael was very busy, so Willow didn't want him to be distracted by her business. How will Willow make the final decision?